since I've realized, cold in my kingdom size, fell for these ocean eyes. You should see me.
The ticket is already stamped for the knockout phase, but can they claim top spot and perhaps a favourable draw? It's coming up.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And we're down to the final match day in the group stage here at the 2023 Women's World Cup. It's Portugal against the United States.
Thanks, Derek. Well, they've achieved their aim of getting through to the knockout stages. Can they now top the group? This should be a very good game.
And the flag has gone up, offside. Rodman. And they need to get tighter.
It might be.
A corner will ensue.
Over it comes. And blocked for now.
Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively.
And a creative look about this. And teammates to play it to. Can they forge ahead? Oh, wonderful goalkeeping.
Well, you have to say, from that sort of distance, that's a wonderful save.
And over it comes.
Oh, keeper in control.
Well, another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. Could be threatening.
It's always likely to be the goalkeeper's ball.
Kika Nazareth.
And getting the ball forward.
And she's being egged on by the crowd.
And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity.
Let's see about the delivery.
Well, they do like to press whenever they can. This might be ideal for the counter.
And the referee blows for a foul.
Making progress.
And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately.
Rose Lavelle. And threading it forward.
Really vital interception here.
Rose Lavelle.
Alex Morgan. Breaking at pace.
A glorious chance. A goal! 1-0. A fully deserved advantage based on what we've seen.
Well, let's take another look, and it's a very good goal. And they deserve it, you have to say. They've been excellent.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Andy Sullivan. Horan. Sullivan.
Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half.
Rose Lavelle. Trinity Rodman.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Oh, she's in here. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Oh, a nice looking pass. And the keeper more than equal to it.
Kika Nazareth.
It is a decent looking attack here. Oh, great defending.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Rose Lavelle. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent.
In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Oh, that's a really good run. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Can they convert? Ball is loose and thumped away. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Will they profit from this situation? And that is how to block. Very clear who got the last touch. So a corner coming up.
Now sending it in. Well, that was never likely to trouble the keeper.
Of course, stats don't always tell the story. But on this occasion, they certainly do. Because they haven't been good enough in the top third of the pitch. And I'm not sure we're going to see anything change here.
Quite simply, they just need to get on the ball more than they have been. Well, they keep passing away. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Well, the free kick lacking just a little bit of guile. Trinity Rodman. Now with Morgan. Really well played pass. Now, who can she pick out?
Chance to finish. Well, the post got in the way. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. And so...
Well, the second half underway, with Portugal behind. Can they turn this game on its head? Well, space for them here. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Lindsay Horan. Andy Sullivan. Sophia Smith. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Just cutting off the supply. Pinto. And a very good challenge. That is how to apply the pressure. And outboxing her opponent. And stuffing out the danger. Crystal Dunn. Horan. Rodman.
Morgan! And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here.
States, number 13, Alex Morgan.
She has options. Chance to reduce the arrears. Oh, good save. Who's going to get on the end of it? Perfectly positioned to take it away. Lindsay Horan. On to Dunn. Alex Morgan. There's a slide rule pass. Morgan! Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Rose Lavelle. Cook. Now with Morgan. Tremendous ball played through. Still could be dangerous. Really sound defending. Constantly thwarted. And a textbook interception.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances. They're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
Sullivan, Horan, Morgan, and a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Pinto. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Can they keep it out? Rose Lavelle, Sophia Smith, I must say this looks promising, Alex Morgan, well, a classic example of how to intercept, breaking at pace. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Options in the middle. That's excellent defending following the cross. Horan. Now with Rodman. Crystal Dunn. He's made a really good intervention there. It has to be! Superb stop! And they're making a change. Trying to pick out a teammate. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Can they take advantage? And just failing to bend the run enough. And the flag has been raised. Rose Lavelle. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. Oh, great attacking play. Is it going to be? And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
If there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Alex Morgan.
Andy Sullivan. Rose Lavelle. Sullivan. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. Is this the moment? A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. Alex Morgan. Oh, fancy footwork. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Cristiana Girelli. And options in the centre. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And over it comes. Rose Lavelle. Emily Fox. Now with Morgan. Horan. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Can she connect with a teammate? Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, just look at the defending here. They just don't read the danger. It's a poor goal to concede.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. An awful lot of green space to run into. And the cross is immediately dealt with. Sophia Smith. On to Horan. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Promising sequence. We're putting it wide from there. A pity, really. Lavelle. Alex Morgan. Oh, getting the ball forward. Oh, she's in a really promising position. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security.
Well, as you can see, they finish this really easily. They don't give the keeper a chance, do they? That's a good goal.
So 2-0 now.
United States, number 10, Lindsay Horan.
A move of promise on the flank. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Lindsay Horan. She has teammates around her. And beating her marker. And closed down straight away. Corner kick played in. Rodman. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Can they take advantage of the situation? Shown inside. Girelli! And still danger here. And I think the threat has been averted. Morgan. Well, that is how to play advantage. And the emphasis is on creativity. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Lisa Boateng. Now with Boateng. And just slightly offside. And a retrospective yellow card is the referee's verdict.
Well, no doubt about it. That earlier challenge was a definite booking.
Emily Fox. She's made a really important challenge. Girelli. determined defending. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Had to come up with the ball, and did. Horan. Morgan. Oh, this is looking promising. In it goes! A three-goal cushion! This is astonishing stuff!
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. And they need to get tighter here. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half. And now. And so the second half commences here. Well, it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Nicely timed tackle. Lindsay Horan. Running with the ball confidently. The fans imploring her to shoot. Opportunity! And the flag raised. Offside it is. Now, who can she play it to? Dangerous ball. Well, no degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper. Alex Morgan. And now, passing it through. And she's in position. Well, good defending. Clattered out of there. Really sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Oh, that's a really good run. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted. And over comes the corner. Rodman. Could be troublesome. It's a perfect challenge. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Dangerous looking through ball. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Oh, a smart stop. Time for a change then. And now the delivery. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Good tackle. Plenty of support here. Opportunity it is. And there's the goal she was hoping for. Now she can celebrate.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how close this is. But it's definitely the right call. That's technology at its best.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Crystal Dunn. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Dunn. On to Horan. Good-looking play as she tries to get them onto the front foot. Alex Morgan. Well, potential danger. Rose Lavelle. Smith. Chance to cross. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? All hands on deck. Great block. Can they get in behind them? Giving it a try. Determined block. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. And a substitution in the offing. It's a short one. Not the best challenge, free kick. It's been aimed towards the front post. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Could be a chance to break here. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Lavelle. On to Sonnet. Ertz. Good movement. Morgan! A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job.
Well, as you can see, the weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Goal. Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Cristiana Girelli in position here to protect the ball, and the keeper was there. She did her job. Played over.
Oh yes, dispatching it with aplomb. Wonderful goal.
Well, here's another look at it. Certainly, delivery into the box couldn't have been any better. And it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Ertz. Shot attempted, and a fantastic diving save. Can someone get on the end of this? What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Horan. Plenty of support here. A real opening now. Offside by a fraction. Possession ceded by Italy. Megan Rapinoe. And Morgan. Trinity Rodman. Now can she pick out a teammate?
Chance here.
And hit with ferocity. It was close, but not quite good enough. Manuela Giuliano. On to Caruso. And the referee blows for full time. The United States will be in the last eight.
Well, what entertainment that was. They certainly played some great attacking football and were a joy to watch. But moving forward, they will need to tighten up defensively. They were far too open at times. That will need to be better in the next round.
Can she connect with a teammate?
Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value.